call him Ollie Scratch. We're always steered at a positive course. His beats, my rhymes combine a force. I say it's like a force, cause a force is strong. And if you think we're weak, I'd say you're wrong. All your other DJs are a bunch of jerks. Molly, give them an example how a DJ works. And if the needle wants to slip, it's the needle he'll catch. The A is a letter that you set apart. I wouldn't call his beats music, I would call it art. The R just stands for the way he rock, which is 24/7 around the clock. The L is for lyrics that I write when put to his music sounds out of sight. The E is for every beat he make, which sucker DJs persist to take. Don't play with the Y, cause it isn't a game. You ask why did he put the other DJs to shame. After this, there shouldn't be a story to tell. At the end of that, it's M-A-R-L. This paragraph here has come to an end. Molly, can we hear your funky fresh scratching again? Molly. I never got caught in the game of tag. My name is MC Shan, no need to brag. MC brag about themselves all through their rhyme. You can see I got quality, won't waste my time. If I did not mean it, have said it. I'm gonna give the man behind the wheel some credit. I'm not trying to say that he can't be beat, but Molly Mark can stand on his own 2 feet. Since a DJ like him is so in demand, Molly, won't you get on and show him where you stand?
Not like the rest. Not like the rest.
He can't go on, but I won't insist. How many fortunate MCs have a DJ like this? Every time I grab the mic, I always have a plan. He's DJ Molly Mall and I am MC Shan. Combined with Fresh, this you must admit. Don't wanna ever hear you say we ain't worth jack. To be a DJ or an MC, well, it isn't no thing. If you ever wanna learn, then just give us a ring. Like I just said, it wasn't no thing. You either have to be an ace, a jack, a queen, or a king. When you're one of these, that means you're the best. And the people of today won't settle for less. We can be a jack or king, we can play the place, but we'd rather be a DJ and an MC ace. Your best, because a man like Molly just does not fess. In that battle you must give your all, but just be prepared to take your fall, cause a lot of DJs already tried. There ain't been one yet that's qualified. To think you can beat him, you must be nuts. Just listen real close to a scratch and I would say he's nice. Every cut he makes is so precise. When I'm so precise inside my rhyme, to put it to you straight, that means right on time. Every jam he throws, he always rocks. Don't refer to him as the neighborhood jock. To all your DJs who are always fessing, from this man you can learn a lesson. You heard Dimple D when she took her stand. She said,
Molly, Marl, it's one.
Gotta get it off my chest to put my mind at ease. Since when you heard a DJ make cuts like these?